Welcome to Belly Dance More project. My name is Katrina Siham and I'm Oriental Dance Expert. Today we're going to learn belly dance fusion choreography, where we're going to combine Oriental dance move with the combos from dancehall, tatting and vogue. And from this part of choreography, we're gonna start our dancehall moves. I'm going to use the move which called wine. And after that, in this position, we do shimmy with this knee. Shimmy, 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 rising up. And doing undulation, continue with the shimmy. And then we start. Pam. Next part.
Finish the turns and start with the wheezy wine.
After that, we continue with the vogue move. Once again, from here, step down, step back. And from this position, we're going to continue with the move called elastic. Look, it's just a wave with the arms.